This is about the modem. You are able to see the modem is used for the internet connectivity. Modem is nothing but the modulator and the demodulator. Let's see. The name modem is the abbreviation of the term modulator and demodulator. As the name implies, both functions are included in a modem. A modem is used to convert the digital signals into analog signals capable of being transmitted in the telephone lines. At the receiving end of the system, modem is used to demodulate the analog signals and reconstruct the equivalent digital outputs. Modems are placed at both ends of the communication circuit as shown here. You are able to see the internet is flowing in both the end. Modem is there to modulate and it is transferred via the antenna, and this is converted or demodulated using another modem and the user is using.